Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. So we have a new testing NPC to test the weapons out. We're going to be using Mohawk, just standing still. He has a huge health pool, so we don't have to worry about him dying, and we're going to be able to test everything out pretty nice and easy now. We're going to start off with the Sword of Night and Flame at max values. I'm just using the Omen armor set. Alright, if you have any questions, let me know. Please put a comment on the video and I'll get back to it as soon as I can. Please like and subscribe. Let's get started. $452, $596. $2,755, $641. Okay, that's it for this one. Next video coming up. Next weapon up is the Ice Hatchet at max level. We're wearing the Malphorn Dragon armor set. Please remember to put a like and subscribe. $624, $1,164, $1,235. Next weapon up, we have the Blasphemous Blade at level 10 or plus 10. Still using the Malphoned armor set. $732, $954, $505. Next weapon we have up is the Coated Sword at plus 10. Wearing the Malphorn Dragon armor. $368, $641, $1,156. Next weapon we have up is the Golden Order Greatsword at plus 10. $659, $1,174, $1,910. Alright, the next weapon up we have for the damage test is the Dark Moon Greatsword. At plus 10, we're wearing the Elden Lord armor set. And the base talismans, we're going to keep the same. Alright. 677. 1120. 1333. Next weapon we have up is the Royal Greatsword at plus 10. Elden armor set. $855, $1555, $1444, $2962. Next weapon we have up is the Sacred Relic Sword, plus 10. $818, $1407. 1350. Next weapon we have up is the Royal Greatsword at plus 10. $855, $1555, $1422, $2962. A lot of damage. Next weapon we have up is the Grafted Blade Greatsword at plus 10. $967, $1599. I don't believe he has. Next weapon we have up is the Ruins Greatsword at plus 10. Twelve, 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 2703, good damage. Next weapon we have up is the God Slayer's Greatsword at plus 10. We're wearing the Malekith's armor set. $790, $1,362, $2,500. Not bad at all. Next up is Malekith's Black Blade at plus 10. $926, $1,631, $4,755. Very impressive. Make sure you all are giving a like for Mogog being a great person to train against. You can see on his face. Next weapon we have up is the Bloody Hades at plus 10. $818, $1,334, $1,774. Next up, we have the Dragon King's Cragblade at plus 10. $679, $1,200. 1396. Very impressive damage. Next up, we have the Magma Worms Scale Sword at plus 10. /774. 1301. 1708, 1766, 1824, 1882. Nice combo damage for the lava. Next weapon up is Magot's Cursed Sword at plus 10. /871. 1410. 1128. 2 like and subscribe on the video. Next weapon up is the Nekopa at plus 25. We're also wearing Melina's armor set. /716, 1194, 1510. Next weapon up is the Poison Serpent Bone Blade at plus 25. Very interesting. This weapon does not hit with that attack. Let's try it from behind. I think this is a little bug. Let's try the other one. 40, 80, 120, 160. So it's a poison attack. And it seems to be scaling. So technically, if you know how to kite very well, you could hit a boss with this, and they will just die from the poison. So it got up to 1360 with that single hit. Not bad. Actually, that was 3060, correction. Next up, we have the Metadroic Ore Blade at plus 10. $716, $1,194, $1,510. Next up, we have the Moonveil at plus 10. $594, $1,073, $1,226. Next weapon up is Rivers of Blood at plus 10. $155, $302, $1,826. Next weapon is the Dragon Scale Blade at plus 10. $702. 1173. 1173. Next up, we have the Hand of Mialina at plus 10. $6.96. $11.64. Next up is the Gargoyle's Twin Blade at plus 25. We are wearing the Black Knife armor set. $6.32. $10.76. $7.72. Next up, we have Ariana's Pole Blade at plus 10. $140. $3.74. One more time. $18.93. Next up, we have the Aishrin Hatchet at plus 10. $6.24. $11.64. $12.35. One more time. $2.42. $12.35. Impressive. Next up, we have the Knight Rider Flail at plus 25. $6.66. $11.83. Impressive. Next weapon up is Bastard Stars at plus 10. $573, $10.66, $8.89, $7.76, $25.36. One more time. $8.89, $17.36, $27.53. Impressive. Next up, we have the Flame Art Great Stars at plus 25. We're wearing the Black Wolf Mask with Blades Armor. $4.12, $7.45. Next up, we have the Prelate's Quality Inferno Coziers at plus 25. Ten 26, 17 46, 1200. He's rolling. He'll keep going until he dies. Next up, we have the Envoy's Great Horn at plus 10. Nine 40, 1609. Remember, put the like and subscribe to the channel. Next up is the Axe of Goffrey, plus 10. Wearing Fia's hood, the Lord of Blood's robe, and Maekhov's armor set. Ten 77. Twenty 1 52. 4, 3, 3, 5. Very nice. Next up is the Serpent Hunter, plus 10. $7.68, $16.59, $18.17. Next up, we have Sayo's Tree at plus 10. $7.08, $12.19, just a punch, $22.51. Next weapon we have up is Mohagwan's Sacred Spear, plus 10. Yeah, got the same spear as you. Here we go. $203, $388, one more time, $18.42, impressive. Be sure to give a like on the video. Next up, we have the Halo Sith at plus 10. 777. 1331. 757, 1542, 71. Next weapon we have up is the Winged Scythe at plus 10. $6.59, $11.86, $19.81, smoking. Next up, we have the Thorned Whip at plus 25, and we are wearing the Crucible armor set. $5.18, $8.79. Next up, we have the Giant's Red Braid at plus 10. $490, $8.43, $457, $914, $13, $18, $28, $24, $65. Very nice. Once again. Please remember to like and subscribe. Next up, we have the Bloodhound Claws at plus 25. 509. 867. 1977. 1977. Next up, we have the Lion Great Bull at plus 10. We are wearing the Godskin Apostle armor set.849. 1274. 3353. Impressive. So, thanks for hanging around and watching all of the max level weapons and such when we were testing. On the next video, we'll cover spells and incantations. But just to leave you with something, here's a quick demo. as always, if you have any questions, please put a comment on the video and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. And please, guys, like and subscribe. Talk to you later. Peace.